and welcome back to my channel. Hello, if you are new here, my name is Katie. I'm from Orlando. I make Target videos, home decor videos, hauls, anything to do with home goods. Did I say that already? Soon to be move with me, pack with me, cleaning motivation, cook with me, grocery shop with me, all different sorts of things. Today's video I'm really excited about. It is time, it is here, and it is early. Hobby Lobby Christmas decor is on clearance before Christmas, which is crazy. So if you haven't gotten stuff yet and you're looking, I would definitely hit up Hobby Lobby. The Christmas decor went on clearance today, so I'm hoping that they have stuff. So today it went 66% off, and it is set to go even further on clearance before Christmas. So today I'm looking for things that maybe there's not a lot of, and maybe I'll buy those. I don't really know what's gonna happen. I'm praying for my bank account. Please, everybody say it with me. I'm really surprised that it's going on clearance before Christmas, but you know, weirder things have happened in 2020, like a global pandemic and me losing my job at Disney World. So, like I said though, it is set to go up in clearance price. Like the clearance is supposed to get even higher. People have like all these bags. I think like this is a great time to get like wrapping paper or bows for next year. I think that would be a good tip. My friend Loving Life as Megan, if you have seen her YouTube channel, I'll definitely link it down below. That was her tip. She says that Target last year, like at the end of the season, she always goes and buys a ton of wrapping paper for the next year, which is so smart because wrapping paper is really overpriced. So I think this would be a good time to get it. I think it's just Christmas decor that might be on clearance, but we're definitely gonna head in and check it all out. I'm at a Hobby Lobby that I've only been to like maybe once or twice in the 5 years I've lived in Orlando, so I'm really excited. I wanted to try out a totally different one, so I do hope that they have a lot of clearance. The one that's like closest to me, although there's not really one close to me, I was super unimpressed. They only had like two aisles of Christmas, so now that it's on clearance, I knew I did not want to go there to film this video. But okay, I'm not gonna keep blabbing. Let's go inside and see what they have for Hobby Lobby clearance.
Okay, just got into Hobby Lobby, found it, 66% off Christmas decor, floral, crafts, and trees. So when it says stuff like that, you have to check the tag, because not all of the aisles like have these signs saying that stuff is 66% off. So you have to see like what everything is categorized as. It does look a little bit picked over, but we will definitely go over everything. First things I grabbed that caught my eye were these little ornaments. They almost kind of look like cardboard with white polka dots, and then they have little snowmen on them. I really like these. I don't know what I'm gonna want to do with my tree next year, but I'm gonna hold on to these in my cart for a while. Okay, so I'm finding a couple of like end caps, but then as far as the aisles go, like that's it. They also have a lot of these trees. I actually featured these in another video that I did here like a long time ago. They light up. They're really pretty. So they have those for 66% off as well. And then just these mini trees. So wrapping paper is still 50% off. So that's just something to note. All of the wrapping paper is just the normal 50% off, which is still great, but it is not 66% off and not included in the current sale. I also found this tree. I like it a lot. I like how it looks like it has like sparkly snow on it. Super cute. It doesn't have a price tag on it, so I'm not sure how much it is, but if I had to guess, it's probably gonna end up being like $3 or $4. Okay, so I found a few more things, including these. I actually already have one of these and I absolutely love it, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick up another one. It is $12.99 and 66% off. Yay! Okay, so this is really cool. It's like this like milky looking jar, and it's actually a projector type thing, like rolling projections. $24.99 plus 66% off. This is really, really cute. I don't really know like what we would use it for, but I love the look of it. They have these like velvet stars. They kind of have stuff like color categorized. So these red velvet stars are really, really pretty. They're actually pretty heavy as well. This one is $14.99, and then the 66% off, it's like a little bit like the size of my hand. And then they have like a little baby one. This one's more of like a purpley color, and that's $10, plus they have the big one to match. These are really cool. I like these as well. Purple is not a color I use in my house or really in my decor, but this stuff's all really pretty and 66% off. So I know I showed you these. I definitely made sure to grab one. And then they also have these. These are really cool. They're like paper. So they have the purpley one and then the maroon one. Those are really cool. Those would be perfect for like the middle of a table. They are $20, and then of course the sale. Like I said, they have everything kind of broken down. They have these little like camper things. Like a lot of this stuff lights up. So this is $19.99, which for the size I definitely don't think is worth the price. Then they have these like little signs. These are perfect for like hot cocoa bars and stuff. I always say you need a lot of this little decor to fill up little shelves, so that is perfect. They also have this light up Christmas Santa sleigh. That's really cute, and the back lights up like a very traditional Christmas decor piece. These are cute. These are night lights, so they have a couple different ones. They have like the red truck and the little like camper again. Those Those are adorable. And then some little wooden signs, good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Santa is my bestie. In this house, we laugh and play and jingle all the way. Another little projector thing next to those other ones. And then this is really cute. I know Brian is like dying to have kids, so we can start a Santa village, and this would be really cute to add to it. It's kind of like a snow globe without having to shake it, and it has Santa and his little reindeers inside. And they have a couple red trucks. They're not very Christmassy, but you could definitely add a little tree from like the Target dollar spot onto this, or you could do this for different seasons if you have a very like rustic vibe in your house. And the little red truck is $40 before the sale. Speaking of red trucks, they have a couple signs, some like darker wooden trees, canvas little painting. They have this that has like a cardinal on it that makes me think of my sister and my dad. Cardinals always make me think of him. Another one of those red trucks. And then they have a couple really cute, like really fancy dog portraits. Those are really funny, and those are $15.99. Keeping with the traditional red Christmas plaid, they have a couple of these like reindeers. These are $17.99 before the sale. Those are cute. They have another dog thing over here and a fake present. The other stuff on this display is not 66%. It is Christmas party and tableware and still the 50% off. Okay, so more 66% off. They have a lot of different little like stuffed animals, perfect little stocking stuffers for kids. They have like recognizable Disney characters, and then more just like cute little like Christmas ones. These are absolutely adorable, perfect if you have like really whimsical Christmas decor, and then just really fun little presents for little kids. I do believe the puzzles are actually part of the 66% off after reading the signs, because crafts are 66% off, and I think that puzzles are pretty crafty. I found this one. Brian is obsessed with the Polar Express, so I think this would be a fun little thing for us to do together. But they have a lot of different puzzles, all different like piece amounts. They also have like a Thomas Kincaid one. He's a really famous artist and he has great puzzles. Easier ones, harder ones, all different difficulties. This is the Thomas Kincaid one that they have. This one looks really hard. Lots of like blues and grays for $16.99. And then this one is really catching my eye too. I just love the picture. It looks like a super fun and challenging puzzle. Also $16.99. Oh, America's Most Popular Artist. I wonder if that's like a Buddy the Elf thing where he's like, wow, you did it. World's Best Cup of Coffee. And it's a 1,000-piece puzzle. This one's really pretty. They have so many pretty puzzles. Puzzle designs. I want them all. Okay, they do have some Christmas pillows left. A good amount, actually. This one's pretty cool. It doesn't really seem very Christmassy. It's just like a gray charcoal color with these could be beaded like snowflake looking things. That is $35 before the discount. Then they have like very outwardly Christmas ones, so like ones with snowmen, Santa, fuzzy with the plaid. This one looks a little bit more plain. I like this one. Like it's like a velvet cranberry color with a gold zipper, which I like because one, it is functional and you can wash the cover, but also two, it's just really simple, but that adds like a bit of a design element. Lots of dog stuff left here on clearance. They have three of those. A buffalo check one, another fuzzy, couple of those, and yeah, all the same ones are hidden back there. This one is definitely my favorite. They have this round fuzzy one. It's actually a lot softer than it looks. A black buffalo check. They have soon it will be Christmas Day. This seems like it belongs in like a really old lake house or something. I don't know. This is a very like vintage looking pillow. A colorful, joyful one. Presents speak louder than words pillow with these little like red and green tassels. And then they actually have a bunch of these blankets. I like almost want to get one, but we really don't need any more blankets for our new place. I say that now and I will probably live to regret that statement. More of the 50% off clearance. They have a couple different like cookie jars. They have like a red truck one, a Santa one, this like funny Viking Santa gnome one. One that looks exactly like a couple of my cousin's dogs, so I need to send her a picture of that. Just a bunch of different options. Found some more stuff. Found these like jumping reindeers on pedestal trophy looking things. I'm not really sure about these. They are $100 each. And they don't feel very heavy, so that's interesting. They have a lot of these like bronze bells, and then just some like wall decor type stuff. Christmas tree farm, they have a couple of those. Let your heart be light. Just a couple of the same things going on here, but all of this stuff is 66% off. So they also do have New Year's items. I know that is coming up really quick, and I did show it in my latest Target Tuesday video, so I kind of wanted to show you what they have for New Year's here at Hobby Lobby. They have a lot of little like noisemakers, banners, similar stuff to the Target dollar spot, but a completely different vibe. This is definitely way more colorful. They have some fun headbands. These are $2.99. so gonna be also similar in price to the Dollar Spot. The banners are $3.99, so with the 40% off, actually cheaper than the Target Dollar Spot. They have party poppers. I've actually been looking for these, so I might go ahead and pick up a pack of these. They also have plateware and napkins, so that's helpful if you're doing staying at home. Maybe you wanna get some pizza or whatever. I know delivery is really popular for New Year's, so that would be perfect if you wanna be like super festive. So they actually have a 3-pack of the bigger party poppers here. They're $3.99 for three, so with the 40% off, they're actually less than a dollar a piece, which is cheaper than the ones from the Target Dollar Spot, so definitely something to keep in mind. Same thing as what I said about the stuff in the Target Dollar Spot. If you're interested, I definitely wouldn't wait. This stuff isn't gonna last. People are gonna know that they want it, they're gonna seek it out, and they're gonna buy it, and it's not gonna come back into stock because they just pretty much get enough in inventory for people that want it, and if you miss it, it's gone. So if you want it, don't wait. Okay, so it looks like they actually have a couple different color schemes. So over here is really like colorful stuff, and then right here is a little bit more like similar to the Target Dollar Spot, black and gold. They have little like Happy New Year's headbands, more party poppers, more banners in different colors. These are really, really cute, just for $3.99. They have New Year's hats. They have a little photo booth prop set for only $4.99. That's really cute. They have these very interesting noisemakers, like interestingly shaped kazoos, more little hats, and then I think just little like table decor that says Happy New Year, and this is only $3.99. Here they have little like paper glasses that say 2021, and you get 8 of them for $2.99, so that's a really good deal. They have more noisemakers, little like pom-pom tassel banners. These are really cute and festive for $4.99. Silver and gold horns. You also get 8 pieces for $3.99 in there. They have really good deals, especially with the 40% off. Crackers, honestly, can somebody leave me a comment down below and tell me what these are? Because I've always seen these for like Christmas and stuff, and I literally have no idea. Are they actually, does it actually have crackers inside? Like, I know that sounds really dumb, but like, what is this? More festive New Year napkins, paper plates, and more of those crackers. And then all the same stuff, but just colorful. So it looks like they have a gold, black, and silver line and a rainbow line, and they have everything to go with it. So I would definitely recommend coming here, maybe even over the Dollar Spot, because they have a lot of stuff here and everything is like always on sale. So it is 40% off. This is really cool too. I haven't ever seen stuff like this at Hobby Lobby. It says great gift ideas, and it's for the spring shop. It's that brand Bella that makes those little mini waffle makers that are really popular from Target, and they have all the little appliances. I've actually seen these at World Market as well. A popcorn maker, an immersion blender, and a whisk, like so many random things, a food processor, a toaster, but it just all comes in like really cute colors. So if you're looking for stuff like that, this might be a great place to check. It's 40% off as well because it's technically labeled the spring shop. Okay, so more of the 66% off clearance. They have a lot of these little angels. Those are really popular, very, very traditional. They have a couple of these like tinsel trees. They also have this little kindness challenge. Spin to play. Doesn't really spin, so that makes that a little bit difficult, but it's fun and it is big. I think that'd be really cute if you were a teacher to get for like your classroom. And that is $40 before the sale. Catching my eye is actually this Ray Dunn pillow that says Jingle. I like this pillow a lot. It is $40 and then the sale. And you can take the cover off. I'm debating. Oh, I don't know. I don't really collect Ray Dunn anymore, but I do like this pillow, so maybe I'll just like hold on to it for a minute. They do have some wall decor. They have a couple of these Merry Males, Merry and Bright sign with little like pom-poms and a burlap bow. That is cute. And then they have a couple of these little like almost like ornament little picture frames. This is also perfect for a cocoa bar. So, so perfect. Tiny, tiny little sign. $4.99 and 60% off. So it'd probably be like, I don't even know, like a dollar. Okay guys, I actually just met a YouTube friend. Check her over out on the Ginger Optimist. Tell them what kind of videos you do.
Hey, I'm a lifestyle blogger, but I do a lot of cooking, Instant Pot and air fryer, you name it, I do it sous vide.
You guys know how much I love my air fryer. So you definitely have to go check out her air fry videos because those are my favorite. I'm obsessed with my air fryer.
Awesome. Yeah. What is your favorite recipe that you do there?
Oh my gosh, in my air fryer, I did Pop-Tarts once.
Okay.
Yeah, that was fun. I've also done air fried pizzas. Have you ever done that?
Yeah.
Tons of fun air fry videos, but definitely go check her out. I'll link her channel down below, The Ginger Optimist.
All right, thanks.
A bunch of cute little signs all stuck on here. This cute little figurine for $13.99. This I actually really like. It looks like a painting. It's on wood. It's not like a little canvas, and that is super nice. I like that a lot. Actually, doesn't really look like too Christmassy. I just think it looks like a nice, pretty picture. It's on like a blue background. I like that a lot. They do categorize it as Christmas though, so it is part of the 66% off. This one I love. Too bad I live in Florida and I never look out the window and see snow, but I can definitely relate to this growing up in Boston. I love this. Never outgrow the excitement of looking out the window and seeing snow. This sign is $24.99 before the sale. They have these pretty glittery antlers. These are really fun, silver with glitter. These are perfect for like a mantle. They're actually a little bit heavy. These are really pretty. And these are $29.99 before the sale. They also have a couple different like angel little sculptures. Oh my gosh, the glitter from that thing is sticking to my hand, help. More colorful little signs. Honestly, a lot of little like knick-knacky stuff. This Christmas gingerbread counter is cute. These gray pillows are actually really cute and neutral, perfect winter transition decor. I like these a lot. This little bird is another perfect little winter transition decor item. It's just like a lot of cool tones, really cute. Looks like it has snow on it. It's really adorable. I like this a lot. Perfect for a little shelf. Just honestly really perfect to transition from super Christmassy into a beautiful snowy winter cool vibe in your house. The sign is cool. It says Tree Farm. It's very like eclectic. It has like burlap, black, all different sizes, uppercase, lowercase, and it's on the metal background. Definitely for like a very specific style, but it is really cool. And before the sale, it is $59.99. Earlier, I showed Bronze Bells. They have this one in white. This is really, really cute. If they had like a bunch of these, it'd be cool to put on a tree. I want to put a lot of bigger stuff on my tree next year. I'm planning to go all out, and I like this a lot. They also have this like concrete candle holder almost. It's really cute. It is $19.99 before the sale. You just put a little tea light inside. I like the concrete. Again, perfect for winter transition. I like this. Super cute. And then simple Christmas. These little signs. Faith, joy, peace, hope, and cheer. I like these. These are nice. And that really simple sign is $34.99 before the sale. I really like this winter pillow. It's like a snowman and it's knit and it's just really soft and plushy. It is $29.99 before the sale. I just think it's really, really cute. This end cap is honestly a hodgepodge. They have like cheetah print trees. They have this like big snowman countdown. They have this type of snowman, more trees, more cheetah trees. They have this like gold candle. This is really cute, like candle stick holder type thing for $20. This is broken, but it is really cute. It should say Merry Christmas, but it just says Re-Christmas. So I don't really know why they even have that out on the floor. They have this plaid tree. It's like plaid resin on the front, and then $14.99, it is wood on the back. Little snowman, a plushie, more like old-fashioned snowman that has like the weight on the bottom so you can like sit it on a shelf. A cow with a wreath, so Merry Christmas. They have these like bedazzled Christmas trees that look a lot like the gift that the Grinch made for Martha Mae Hoovier. Going along with that, they have these pretty reindeer. I actually like these a lot. A lot of like purple and just like, this honestly looks like Mardi Gras colors more than anything. I feel like they could keep that for Mardi Gras decor. Okay, there's a lot to digest right here. A lot of different colors, like pink glittery trees, those are pretty. Pink sleigh. They have hidden in there a like cheetah print fake present. They have this. This is kind of catching my attention. It's like a halo type thing decor, like gold leaves on a little stand. That's really pretty. That is also $30 before the sale. They have a few of these like nutcracker type guardsmen. Yeah, all of this stuff is giving me a lot of like Mardi Gras vibes because it's just so colorful. If you like purple, this is definitely the time to come. This is really pretty. It's like green mercury glass. It is hollow, and this is $24.99 before the sale. This is really pretty. I like this. So I wanted to mention that the Christmas trees are also 66% off. Some of them, all they have left is the display one, so the display one is on sale, but it is 66% off. So this one is so beautiful. It's 9-foot slim Yuletide power pole, whatever that means. Does that mean it's one of those trees that like puts itself up, you know, the one that like grows and you don't have to like put all the pieces together? If it is, that's really cool. This one is also made with smart lights, so even if a light goes out, they don't all go out, so that's pretty neat. And then they have this one. This is the one that has like the display for sale, 7.5 foot. This one looks the most like real because it has kind of like spastic branches and it's a little bit thinner, And then this one's really pretty as well. This is $2.99, and then it has like the little pine cones and the lights. The lights on this one are actually bigger. It's like a mix of like big lights and small lights, and I like that one a lot. Hidden over here as well, they do have some outside decor. So they have like a tall snowman that says welcome. That's really cute. They actually have a bunch of those. They also sell a piece by piece nativity. This is gorgeous. It's not like life size, but it's definitely a good size. And then behind it, they have one of the trees with those special lights that I like from the At Home store. It has like those little pretty tiny glittery lights. I don't know why I'm struggling, it's so hard to say that word, but I like this one. This one's really pretty, and this one is $2.50. I don't know if the 66% off is on that price or that price. Not exactly sure on that, but this tree is gorgeous. So the Christmas floral is included in the sale as well. They have for $60 this garland, which is a little bit like spastic. It's very like pine rustic looking. It has like cranberries and pine cones hidden in there. This one's really pretty. And then they have this one, which is like a totally different type of leaf, but it still has the cranberries. They have a couple wreaths as well. This one's really, really pretty. It is $100 and 66% off. It's a decent size, but I'm not sure why it's $100. And then they have this one. This one's really pretty as well. It doesn't look like real. Like, you can definitely tell that it's fake, although like everybody knows Christmas wreaths are fake, but like the pine on it looks very different than other wreaths. So included is also all of these stockings. They have a bunch of different stockings and also tree skirts. A lot of them are like very, very traditional, but if you dig, you can definitely find some different ones. And I'm not sure what this is. Almost looks like maybe a mini tree skirt. So that's really pretty. They also have a lot of different stocking holders still left. They have them all along here and then also along the bottom. So lots of different options there, wreath holders and stocking holders. These little mini wreaths are cute. I really like these ones that are more of like the sage green color. I might actually get three of these to pin on our bar stools for next Christmas. I don't think that these are gonna last, so I feel like if I want them, I'm gonna have to get them now. Okay, it was a struggle to find three, but I managed. They'll just need a little bit of TLC next year when I take them out of my boxes. But they do have a bunch of these little like work wreaths, that sort of thing. You can take this stuff and make like hidden Mickeys and wrap greenery around that. I've seen people do that. That's cute. All of this stuff can be pretty customized, but they do have a lot of different little mini wreaths. So I found two of these. I actually showed these in my Hobby Lobby Christmas decor video, like the first one I ever did, I think. They're really pretty. It's like sage green, but it's metal. It's really cool. It's $24.99. I kind of wish they had three of these because that would be really pretty. But like I said, I did manage to get together three of these. This is cool too, though. If it was a little bit bigger, it'd be perfect for like a door wreath, but it's kind of like an awkward size. But I don't know. I do love the color of it. It's like the perfect sage green color. And then also like seeing these little wreaths next to like my other little tree that I already have another one of. I can't wait till Christmas next year. I know Christmas this year isn't even over yet, but I can't wait. They do have a good amount of little ornaments left. It looks like they already put away all the other ornaments, but they have like the specialty fun ones. So these are fun. They have the ones you can personalize. So maybe if you have a personalization business or where you do stuff like this, now would be a good time to come and grab a lot of these things because you could personalize them and sell them throughout next year. Then they have a bunch of little trees like this, like the bottle brush trees. I have a couple of these that I've already gotten. I really like them. I picked these up at the beginning of the Christmas decor season. And then they have some other tinsel trees as well for the sale. They have a bunch of different garlands. They have like a really traditional like popcorn cranberry one. They have really like farmhousey ones that have like the little like cotton on them. This one is catching my eye. It has like those the doves on it with like gold bows and little white balls. This is really, really pretty. These are also sparkly. I'm only seeing one of these, but I really like it. They have the really colorful ones. They also have other things that you can like drape from your trees, really traditional, like cinnamon sticks and cranberries, pine cones, that sort of thing. A couple of the bigger ornaments, they have like a big snowflake, and then they also have this like giant snowflake. I'm obsessed with this beaded snowflake. This is really cool. I love how neutral it is. I like the beads. I'm definitely gonna get this. A couple more ornaments. It's just such like a hodgepodge of stuff. It's all mixed together. They have these big wall ornaments, and they also have these little like animal ones that just come in like several different packs. They have antlers. It's all like super rustic. They do have some beads, like really colorful ones. They have these like pretty pink or maroony velvet with gold that would actually match that pillow that I showed earlier really well. And and then just some more little signs. They have some outdoor stuff, these little like let it snow snowmen, I should say, little signs. They have this big believe like sparkly sign that's cute and wintry. More animals with little wreaths, and they have like a big red basket, and then the rest of this stuff is like lights, and that is not included. Those are only 50% off right now. So this is perfect also because the Christmas crafts are on sale. It's going to be the week before Christmas. It's perfect if you want to be at home with your family doing a bunch of crafts. They have like the ornaments you can paint yourself. Those are really fun. They have so many different varieties. I've showed these in one of my other videos. They have these like little door hanger kits. Those were really popular to do when I was a kid. Just so many cute little things. They have a lot of these bells if you want to stock up on these, and like next year you could put them in a jar or something. It's a really subtle Christmas decor idea. If you are a teacher, it's just such a perfect time to come to stock up on all of this stuff. Hopefully next year things are back to normal, all kids are back in school and able to do these fun Christmas crafts. So this is a perfect time to come. They have like Christmas pipe cleaners, all different varieties, tons of these like pom-pom balls and all of this stuff for 60% off. They have scratch art ornaments, they have stencils, these really fun candy cane holders. That's a really perfect little gift for kids to take home to their parents for Christmas. And they have loads and loads of stickers and scrapbook items. They also have these like sun catchers. We used to paint these all the time when I was a little kid. They're really fun. It comes with the paint, comes with the brush. It's super easy, $5.99 and 66% off. Like, you really just can't beat that deal. This section would literally just be perfect for teachers and parents to come and stock up on. Like I said, this stuff is set to go even cheaper on clearance, but a lot of this stuff isn't gonna last. Stuff that I'm gonna get is stuff that I know is not going to be here, so I wanna just get it while it's a little bit more on sale than normal. So instead of 50, it's 66, because it's not gonna last to see like 80% off. I just know that it won't. All right, so here is a bunch of the other like Christmas party and tableware. This stuff is still only 50% off. I asked an employee and she said she didn't think anything was going to go any higher. She doesn't think anything in this part will go higher in clearance before Christmas, similar to how the fall tableware did not go on clearance really until after Thanksgiving. So if you are interested in any of this, I would definitely check back right after Christmas. This actually matches that pillow I was showing you. It's very like glam. It's like a muted black color, like a distressed black color almost, and it does have those like snowflake looking beads, and then it has these like really really pretty beaded tassels. This is $35 and it is currently 50% off. Okay, so I think I have successfully made my way through all of the Christmas clearance that they have at this location. I might try to hit up one more location tomorrow. I might feature it as a part in another future video. If I find anything good, I always like share it with you guys. I did pick up some stuff. Gonna go ahead, check out, and then we will do a car haul and sign off in the car. Okay, just got back in the car. I didn't want to do the haul in the store because the aisles were honestly just really crowded, and I felt like everyone was looking at the stuff in my cart like it was the Hunger Games. I had a bunch of people come up to me like, where did you find this? Where did you find this? But honestly, I just had to like dig through the different displays to find the stuff that I got. So let me show you everything that I picked up for 66% off. I also give like the prices and everything. I'm really excited. Brian is going to kill me. Okay, this is the first thing I picked up, that beaded snowflake. I absolutely loved it. I just couldn't leave it at the store. It just had to come home with me. I love it. It's perfect. It was originally $24.99 and I got it for $8.50. So I love her. I think she's really cute. Winter vibes, and I'm here for it. It's like perfectly snow white. It just had to come home with me. So home with me it's going. Okay, the next thing I got was this green tree. I do already have one of these, but I remember when I got it, Brian was like, oh, I love that. So I decided to get another one. They had like maybe like 10 of them. I wanted to get a couple, but two is good. I think like if I want to put them on the TV stand or whatever I end up wanting to do, it's just good to have two. This was originally $12.99 and I got it for $4.42. Like, come on, this is so cute. It's probably like a foot tall. I'm in love with it. It's just really nice. Why not get one more, you know? And then the other tree I decided to pick up was this one. It is like wooden, like wrapped, and then it does have some like glitter on it, but like kind of like subtle, and it doesn't really come off on your hands, and it looks more like a clear snow type thing. I really liked it. I don't have any like this, so I decided to pick that up. Same thing. Well, actually it didn't have a price, so they were like, oh, we'll just charge it $12.99, the same as the other one. So it was also $4.42.
Okay, and then the last three things I picked up were matching. I did show you them in the store. There are these like little wreaths. These will be so perfect for the back of our bar stools. I don't know if I told you guys, unless you follow me on Instagram, but I did order a bar stool as like a tester. I didn't want to order all three. I wanted to order one. We're gonna put it together right when it comes, decide if we love it, and then buy the other two. But these will be so perfect for them. They're like these little wreaths and I can just tie them on, and I thought it would be really cute for next year for Christmas. They are like the perfect sage green color. It looks like they have snow on them with little frosted pine cones. I love these. They were $24.99. I got three of them, so they were $8.50 each. So I ended up paying like what the price of one would be. Yeah, $25.50. So I paid 50 cents more than the original price to get three of them. So I got three for the original price of one. But I really like these and I just thought they were really pretty. So total at Hobby Lobby, I spent $45. I got five items. I got two trees, the big snowflake, and actually I got six items. Two trees, the big snowflake, and three little wreaths for $45. So I feel like that is a really good deal. I'm really happy with everything I found. I'm gonna be close to a different Hobby Lobby tomorrow, so I might go check out what they have. But honestly, I don't need any more Christmas clearance. And then I think about next year, like all the YouTube videos I'll make about Christmas decor then and all the Christmas decor I'll buy. Oh my God, I'm gonna need like a 12 bedroom house to use all this decor that I can't stop buying. But alrighty, you guys, that is everything I bought today. I hope that you liked seeing all of the Hobby Lobby Christmas clearance. Let me know if you went out clearance hunting and what you found. I love to see all of that stuff and hear about your guys' finds. I know it's different at every single Hobby Lobby, so definitely let me know if you went Christmas clearance shopping or what stores you're looking forward to. What are your favorite stores to look for Christmas clearance decor? Definitely let me know down below. There will be a lot of these videos coming up after the holidays. All the stores are gonna put their decor on clearance, and you guys know I will be bringing you videos for all of those. But if you love this video, definitely make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below, and I will see you next time. Bye guys.